News just coming in, Maya Kodnani, a former Gujarat minister, has been granted bail on medical grounds. In August 2012, if you remember, a special SIT court sentenced life imprisonment to Kodnani, Bajrang Dal leader Babu Bajrangi and 29 others for the killing of 97 people in February 2002. Kodnani had filed a petition through her advocates seeking regular bail on the ground of her deteriorating health condition, as well as questioning the lower court's verdict.